I will be invisible. Agreed, for she will be a useful hostage.
Look, leave me alone, for I came here by mistake. I'm not even supposed to be here. Where have they taken the doctor? I don't know, Romana, but just do as you're told, and they won't hurt you. Oh, you are kidding me. They have the High Council scared, shaking in their boots. She's right, you're all scared of them. But that is because they have us trapped and powerless. Well, allow me to introduce you to our ticket out of here. A bomb? No, you silly human, I can't for the life of me see why the doctor gets so attached to you. Oi, drop the attitude, Mary Poppins. Anyway, it's my dog, K9. You have a dog? Yes, and he will get us out of this mess. Stuck in here whilst the Sontarans tear Gallifrey apart. Let me out of here. If you don't let me out, I'll tell the High Council. Eva, what are you doing here? Doctor, well, I don't know, something interfered with the signal from my teleport device. Well, it's good to see you, for it's been a while. Yes, last time was during that business with the Time Sphere, when we fought the Cybermen and visited the homeworld of the Sycorax. Yes, that's right. But it seems like ages ago now. Well, it was, Doctor, about a year ago now. I thought I'd never see you again. Because it's been so long. Well, I'm back now. I'm ready to put an end to the Sontarans' plans. Doctor, it's not just the Sontarans, it's the Daleks too. Impossible. It can't be. For I destroyed Skaro and left the others stranded on a faraway planet. Well, you obviously didn't because they are here, Doctor. I know because I have seen them. Then we are finished, aren't we?
Sontarans, bring the witnesses here, for they shall be the first to witness our alliance and the destruction of all life in the galaxy.
Troops, you heard, Dalek Alpha. Go and bring them here. Yes, and then I shall use the moment.
You Sontarans have been useful to us. We shall reward you well by helping you destroy the root.
Mistress, you called my assistance? Wicked robot dog, Ice Queen. Ice Queen, what do you mean by that? Nothing. Anyway, Kane, we need to find the doctor. Can you help us?
Affirmative, Mistress.
Doctor, don't you even have a plan or idea?
No, afraid not.
I give up. You can't give up, Doctor. I won't let you, for you never give up.
Sorry, Eva, but I'm giving up now.
Don't go. If you go, it'll be suicide. You'll be killed straight away. It's a risk I'm prepared to take for the sake of the doctor. I'm begging you, don't do this.
Look, Doctor, if you don't take them on, then I will take them on my own if I have to. No, Eva, don't you dare do anything stupid. Look, I'm a galactic police officer for space security, who has to save planets even if it means my own death. Eva, don't be a fool.
The doctor is this way, Mistress.
Excellent work, K9. But don't you find it odd no one's guarding the professor? Humans, so predictable. Hold on, something is down the corridor.
Aliens detected, Mistress.
Oh no, Daleks. But what are they doing here?
You will come with us and witness the activation of the moment. You will follow us.
Fine. Take us, but not K9. K9, return to the TARDIS.
Affirmative.
I am Field Major Slark of 19th Sontaran Battlefleet. You will come with us.
Yes, but I can't think of any other possible alternative. I can. Involves them all being fired, though. No evil, like I said before, no guns.
Enough talking and follow us or you will die.
Whoa, it's like a Rubik's Cube. Hardly that is superior Gallifreyan technology.
Cease talking!
It's you, but your ship was destroyed. I saw it.
It was, but we managed to send a distress signal to the space fleet.
Yeah, well, what does Mr. Potato Head and his armies get out of this?
That's obvious, is it not? The destruction of our enemies.
Eva, is that you?
Ace.
After all this time, it's certainly been a while. Too long. Great, another human, just what we need. Now, Romana, play nice.
Now we have everyone hearing. Activate the moment.
Well, this is the end of time as we know it. Well, just remember how brilliant you are.
Destroy the Rutan hosts now!
Daleks, do not take orders, especially from Sontarans!
Hail to us. Therefore, you shall be shot.
Excellent, I knew the Sontarans and Daleks couldn't stay allies for long. Ace, go over to the machine and turn it off.
No, for we are workers to rule the galaxy.
Quick, everyone out, quickly. But what about the moment, Doctor? Romana, if we stop to retrieve it, we will die, so I think we'd be much better off by leaving. Professor! I'm sorry, Ace, but both him and Romana never made it out in time. Oh, Doctor, you... Thank you, Doctor. Romana and Eva for saving Gallifrey. Hey, I helped as well. Oh yes, and Ace, whose help was absolutely vital. So, Chancellor, did the High Council agree that I could continue with the Doctor? Yes, but only until we need you here on Gallifrey. Excellent. Looks like you're stuck with me, Doctor. Indeed it does, Romana. Eva, before we go, can we give you a lift? No thanks, Doctor. You see, I'm awfully busy with cases and paperwork that I simply don't have time to go with you on your endless travels. Very well, then. Come on, Romana, time we went. Yes, and you're going to clear out that tower.